northeast of my location. There's a place called Gut. I passed it. Gut, the eye, storm gap. Hing. Oh, this. Fast. Here we go. Wow, that's a hell of a run. I can make that? Okay. I believe you. In before troll. Oh, stop it. Go over here. Right click the map, set a nav point. Character will go there. Alright. All right, cool. She doesn't run very fast. Oh, okay. Ah, thank you. Woo 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 woo. Uh-oh. This don't look good. Should I go loot some bodies here? Or keep running past these people? Oh shit, keep going. Okay, well, we're gonna keep going then. Bye bye! Well, they still don't sound pleasant. Kind of neat to have an auto run feature where the character goes, figures out how to get where you want to go. Okay. Noted. Getting loaded. Bones! Oh, those are funky plants. Those aren't bones. Oh, shit. Those would be sand ninjas, wouldn't they? Oh no, that's a hungry bandit. Oh. I can? Okay. Playing dead. I should read that. Make sure there's no enemies left. Oh, I see. So what did they do? Oh, they took my food. Oh, whatever. Oh. How far do I need to let them go? Eh, fuck it. I'm stuck in the ground. I see. She's holding her head. But actually, she has her fist through her head. Aww. How do I heal? I know I've got bandages still. Athletics, 2. Everything else, 1 or 0. Oh, head in the process of healing. I see. I see. Okay. So I'm not going to heal past that yellow point there. Until I sleep in a bed. Ah, hey, look at that. Cool. Increases max carry weight. Neat. Okay, that's cool. To Bost! Damn it. You boss studs. Get it. Oh, okay. She's running around holding her head. Poor girl. Okren's Gulf. Holy Mines. Uh-oh. That sounds like there's some holy people around not happy with me, or who won't be happy to see me. I'm just gonna let them go. Another hungry bandit pack. Dick bags. Oh, okay. Oh, that's handy. Well, they seem to be going after someone else anyway.
Load, chug, chug.
Oh, okay. So what, just go in here? Or head over to stack? Let's go over here. Come on, load up. Oh, good thing I just saved. Oh, there we go. Oh, yay! Nice! They were actually neat. They didn't just, you know, knock me over and rape me. Andy. Alright, cool. So they're not assholes. That is public. Stormhouse. Probably a L house. Small shack, private. That's private. Okay, we'll go to the public building. They hate skeletons. Wow, so in the United Cities, do not be broke. Makes sense. He's just twitchy. Oh, is that what that is? Okay. Well, we don't want that. No, go there. There we go. Doors closed, open for sale. That's private, but the door's open. Which means they'll get pissed if I go in there, doesn't it? Where to find a bed?
Oh, okay.
Okrin's Pride, Okrin's Gulf. Oh, Pride, okay. Nice. They've got a friggin' harpoon or whatever that is. A nasty thing set up to shoot people coming in the front door. If they so choose. Oh, shit. Oh, neat. They ignored me. Oh, hey. Bad Teeth, is that the name of the place? Nope, you said Northeast.
Discovered Holy Farm.
Okay. She gonna swim? I bet she's gonna swim. She's swimming. Oh, should I try for it? We'll try for it. Why not? Go forth, lady. Some water is acid. Well, that's exciting. Orbital lasers? Holy shit, cool.
Oh, oops.
How do we get in there? That's how we get in there. Yeah. Are you having a stroke today, zombie? I just noticed something weird. Oh, did Discord die? That's kind of funny. No, it's funnier this way. He's not a cable modem. Okay, slow it down, Busty.
Hello?
Okay. Yay. Wow, he can run fast. No, go, idiot. No, go back in there, dummy. I'll get the hang of the controls eventually. I read them, but none of them sounded like I can survive. Yeah, exactly. Seemed like I could really cheese them off. The hell does that mean? All right, there's a bar. Do bars act like inns in this game? Like you can go rent a room and crash? There's another bar. Okay, cool. Watchtower. Private again. Oh, I see. My head is healing a bit. I need to eat. Oh. I need some food. Meat wrap. Oh, weird. Okay. Can I eat these green fruits? Or are they just ingredients for something? Oh, it says nutrition. All right. 50 nutrition. 25 nutrition. 30. None. 20. Oh, there we go. Dried meat. Okay. Didn't even see that. All right, how do I use something? Just right-click it. Snap it to inventory. Shift right click to snap. What? Snap? What does that mean? Oh, damn it. Oh, they automatically eat. Okay. Works for me. Are these the beds for rent? Oh, yeah, cost to use. Cool. Paid 100. Nice. Do-do-do-do-do. I guess I'm just going to sleep until my head feels better. Something going on down here. The hell are those things? River raptor? Those things are tough. Oh, nice. Yeah, they seem nasty. Goal, aimless, encumbrance, zero. And they have a lot of guards.
I see.
They're perky even when she lays down, as it should be. All right, we are healed. Excellent. Bossed. We're still trying. Bye. Ooh, neat statue. Hey, Yargast. Oh, weird. What is she planning to do to get around this? Okay, I'm impressed. That's so shit. Stop, stop, stop. That's some decent pathfinding. I don't trust these things. Wild bull herbivore. Oh, maybe they're not so bad. Those may not be. Hungry bandits. Yay, those are great. I've had lots of fun with them. Wow, my strength has gone up. Athletics. Oh, wait, no, I just healed. Well, I'm enjoying it so far. That's a lot of those guys. Oh boy, they're running. Oh no, they're not. Okay. Ooh, ruins. I'm mostly just following what Zombie shows me to do. For now. Because he wouldn't deliberately send me on a fool's errand or on the path to get mutilated. I get the feeling this is a sandbox game. I mean, X3 is a sandbox game too. Oh, okay, good to know. What the hell is she doing? Oh, nope, she's going the direction I asked her to. Okay. That looks like acid water, but it doesn't. I guess it's not. Well, you start out as a little weakling.
That's me.
And you can apparently build up to the point where you can build your own cities and... Oh, damn it. Yay, pathfinding. But, yeah, you can build your own settlements and... have followers and stuff. Zombie can better answer that question, I think. Wow, it suddenly got dark. That was really quick. Bestie, I'm gonna help you out here. Thank you. nobody type today?
It's not like you can't see what you're typing before you push enter. I mean, it's...
Sorry, that always cracks me up.
Yeah, and that's a failing, and you should try to fix that. People never take any pride in what they write anymore.
Unprofessional as fuck. And yes, I know. This isn't professional, it's just casual. Damn, I need something to stir this orange juice with. Ew.
Oh shit, this ain't good. Maybe.
Oh, now they seem okay. Neurotypical? The hell's that? Oh. That word is such a euphemism. What happened to your wrist? Hang on, where are we? Ochran's shield. I thought the vernacular for that was normie. Not normal, but normie. Like muggle.
Oops. Well, that's a dumb move.
Oh, shit. Where are we? Oh, never mind. Nope, she figured it out. She's just hugging that wall. Go this way, you stupid whore. Oh, damn it. And my right click screws me. I got tutorials to read. Oh, attack all from the interaction menu. It might be for someone like me, yeah. A bit slow. Your toughness and defense stats improve when you're KO'd. That's funny. Those are some funky looking things. What are those, rocks? Again, why is she going this way? You say, oh shit, is this a bad thing? Am I about to die? Like that thing, that'd be a skimmer, wouldn't it? There's two more skimmers. Three more. Oh, might as well go as fast as possible. Well, I'm fucked. Oh, great, and they can burrow too, huh? Oh, holy serpents. Those are probably not too bad, I would assume. Would hope. This is your idea, dude. If I get killed, I know who to blame. Gosh, I sure hope these guys aren't hostile. They're not. Oh, will they? Neat. Heal? What's... Why? I'm not injured, am I? But I'm not hurt. No, I clicked on one of the other dudes.